Okay, boys and girls, gather around. Come in close. I have a story to read. It's called A Dandy Christmas Story. And once upon a time, there was a little boy named Jojo. He had a little dog named Dandy. He would tell his little dog everything. He would even tell him his secrets. And the amazing thing was his dog would talk to him. The most interesting thing about this dog was that he was there at the stable the night Christ Jesus was born, and Jojo loved to hear him tell the story. And this is
Dandy, tell me the Christmas story again.
I love to tell what happened. Well, now JoJo, come sit over here. It all started like this. A beautiful angel appeared to a sweet girl named Mary and told her that God had called her to be the Christ child's earthly mother if she would accept this responsibility.
It will be unto me as you have said.
And she did say yes. Then in a dream one night, a beautiful angel appeared to her boyfriend Joseph. They were planning to get married soon.
Don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife.
The angel told Joseph the whole scoop. And Joseph said yes because he understood that the Lord had called Mary to be the savior of the world's earthly mother. And he went ahead and accepted Mary as his wife.
Thank you.
Then Caesar made a decree to tax all the people, and they would have to go to their homeland to be counted in what they called a census.
I am Caesar, and I declare taxes upon all these people.
As time went by, Joseph had to go to his homeland, Bethlehem, to be counted and taxed. So he took Mary with him because it was almost time for the baby to be born. They tried to find a place to stay, but almost every motel was booked up or in, as they called it. Joseph was getting desperate. Finally, they found a place to stay. A country innkeeper on the edge of town had a stable, which was kind of like a barn where all the animals were kept.
Now, I know this isn't much, but it's all I have left. It'll keep you warm and dry and out of the night air.
Mary, will this be okay?
Yes, we're fine. Thank you, sir.
Make yourselves at home. You can move anything around that you need.
Now, Mary was a sweet girl, and she never expected fancy, but this was really rough in it. Then I heard Mary say,
Joseph, it's time! It's time!
Holy night.
next thing I heard was the most amazing sound of my life. Out of that barn echoed the cry of a baby. The baby. It was the Savior of the world, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, born right here in our little barn with all the smells, the dirt, and the hay. And then I heard Joseph say proudly,
"It's a boy, it's a boy."
All the animals were even rejoicing. They made so much ruckus the innkeeper could hear them. Shepherds who were watching their sheep in a field nearby, and out of the night appeared angels proclaiming Jesus' birth.
"Unto you is born the Savior of the world. You will find him lying in a manger."
"Come on, let's go see."
Thank you.
see what's going on over there.
Something special was happening. I just knew it.
Wow. Why did he come down here to Earth, Dandy?
He came because he loves you.
Hit it, Brother Chris!
Christmas morn, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus.
Christmas story that Dandy saw. Wasn't that a good Christmas story? And you know, just like Dandy told JoJo, he loves you and he loves me. The end.